to seek your number 5 Kanye. A Patsko. At forward for the Wolverines, a 6'8 junior. Number 21, Cameron Fletcher. And at forward for the Wolverines, a 6'7 junior. Number 24, Kobe Clark. At guard, a 6'3 senior. Number 4, Jaden Maroon. At guard for the Colonels, a 6'1 senior. Number 5, Keegan Greta. At forward for the Colonels, a 6'5 senior.
Davis. into when we set the schedule up and the game up. So we knew that it wasn't going to be easy. We knew that we were going to have to come out and fight and get on the boards. We knew that we were going to have to play at our pace, and we knew we were going to have to speed them up.
We had to lock them up. We had to play our best. And they had to play our best. It was our bench versus their bench. Our bench was clearly better. But we just had to go. Man, when we step on that court, it don't matter who you are. It's us versus you.
You regular. Just a regular person.
Just a regular person.
It wasn't really nothing to me. The underdog was going to have to come out, play my heart out. So
I mean, adversity, we ain't going to get no calls. We seen that. First half, we were struggling. Just kind of playing selfish, but at the same time, we was playing together. But, I mean, you got to play together and get through it together as a team.
We didn't have a lot of fans. We were away, so we weren't going to get any calls. So just went up there, not looking for any calls, playing through hard fouls. That was that for them.
Well, I mean, the brotherhood, it's like basically sacrificing for each other. We got to love each other as a family. And if we don't do that, we play selfish. Everybody's going to start getting in their feelings. Like our first game was so damn. Us two, we was in our, clearly in our feelings. We played like ass, completely ass. We just got in trouble for having our attitudes and getting back in the game. This game, we picked it up, rebound. We weren't even worried about scoring.
Picking one another up, and if someone's doing bad, you know, don't doubt them. Talk to them, but talk to them in the right way. Like, not yelling and cursing at them. Pick them up by saying you good, shaking their hand, tell them the good things. Scoring for them. Like, they get blown by, I'm helping block a shot. I'm just making it up for them.
Yeah.